Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In a few weeks, I am going on an ATV trip and I needed somewhere to store an extra tank of gas, my helmet, and a cooler for drinks and some food. So I decided to build my own storage box. I built this whole box using Baltic birch plywood and 1/4-inch mahogany for the strips on the lid and the bottom. I just used two simple latches to help hold it secure. And then I have a locking hasp here to keep everything secure. On the inside, you can see that I added some weather stripping around the edge to keep moisture and the weather out of the box. I made a compartment for my extra gas, and I have a spot for my helmet. And the rest is gonna be for my cooler. And as you can see on the back, I added a recess for my license plate and then two reflectors on each side of it. And to finish it all off, I sprayed it with some bedliner to give it a protective coating. So stick around if you want to see how I made this.